if you got to get personal, it's going to be a little south of complimentary. But, I mean, professionally, I only helped you. I mean, in the work department, I was good for you, a good whip. Come on. Let's get together again, huh?
You know something? My timing was always off for us. It's too bad, really. I just lost it all up.
Don't get such a swelled head. I mean, you don't get all the credit. What do you say? Look, Billy Rose presents Fanny Bryce.
I don't like the billing.
All right, so I'll
think it over and I'll call you.
You'll think it over? I mean, that's what you're saying to me. I'll think it over.
Billy, I haven't done anything without thinking in over 10 years. You want to know the truth? I was rattled as hell you coming here tonight. I think what I wanted was for you to come in here begging me to come back so I could have the pleasure of saying no. It's taken me a long time to learn how to say no. I wanted a chance to practice.
That's what you're saying to me, no? I mean, to me, you're saying no?
No, I'm saying that I'll think it over and I'll call you.
I'll think fast.
I don't want to think fast. That's the whole point.
No, the point is I'm at the Beverly Hills till noon day after tomorrow. So yes or no, no or yes, yes or no?
So I'll call you before noon day after tomorrow. Yes or no, no or yes, yes or no?
Rose and Bryce, whatever. We could have a terrific time.
Make it yes, huh, Fanny?
Diamonds are gleam, but odie, odie, oh, her life is a dream.
Wrapped
Wrap it up and charge it, that's my favorite phrase. How lucky can you get? When I see the chauffeur, think I'll give him a raise. How lucky can you get? Weekends in the country with the Baron, of course, and a wardrobe to choke Mrs. Astor's pet horse. Making merry music with the one that I love. We're a perfect duet. Gee, how lucky can you be?